I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a project in the CapCut mobile app on iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Step 1. Open the CapCut mobile app, and then tap Edit in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A list of your CapCut projects will be displayed. Step 2. Find the CapCut project you want to delete in this list, and then tap the ellipses next to that project. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Delete. A window pops up letting you know that this item will be moved to the trash, where it will be available for the next 7 days. Tap Move to delete this item and move it to the trash. You'll return to your list of projects, where that specific project will no longer be displayed. If you change your mind and want to restore a deleted CapCut project, you can easily do that. Start the process by tapping Library in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Scroll down this screen until you get to the More section, and then tap Trash. Tap the vertical ellipses next to the CapCut project you want to restore, and then tap Restore. That project will be fully restored to your list of CapCut projects. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.